gentlemen, would you please put your hands together for Paul Miller? One more